Peoplemover has an incredible new soundtrack. It's incredible because it's from the Incredibles. Get it? Huh? Anyway, let's go for a ride, including some fixed narration and a couple minor improvements. Yay, Peoplemover.
For your safety, remain seated throughout your journey, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the car.
Welcome aboard the Tomorrowland Transit Authority Peoplemover, your quiet and carefree highway in the sky. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy your grand circle tour of Tomorrowland. The exciting places you want to be sure to enjoy today while visiting this land of tomorrow. The Peoplemover is the perfect vehicle for people watching, so keep your eyes peeled. You never know who you might see.
The narration for Stitch is gone because the attraction is gone. So it doesn't talk about the Galactic Federation Teleport Center anymore. It's kind of RIP, not really though. Can't see them on the actual exit of Space Mountain. It looks like all of the speed ramp show scenes are still illuminated for those who are on the Peoplemover. They can still see them. Yay! And now we are in complete blackness. There is nothing really to see except a couple bright lights. They're very bright. You hear the screams of those riding Space Mountain. It is very dark in here. You can't really see much. You might be able to see that blur a little bit, but that's about it. It's very dark. Yep. Very dark. You're looking at the roller coaster. You couldn't tell because it's too dark. That's right. I know this commentary is probably getting annoying, but there's nothing else to do because you can't see anything and the ride's not over. So, we're gonna exit Space Mountain now and continue on the Tomorrowland Transit Authority People Mover. Yay. Soundtrack is super funky and nice. I like it a lot. Almost better than the old soundtrack.
For a different high-flying adventure, hop on board the Astro Orbiter. Pilot your own spacecraft as you take a spin around the planet and ascend to otherworldly heights. This rotating theater, whole families welcome you into their homes of yesterday and today, starting way back at the turn of the 20th. First presented at the New York World's Fair, this legendary circular theater celebrates the progress that's made our lives better. It's a perfect reminder that there's always a great big beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day.
Soundtrack. Great times indeed.